What is up, guys? Today we're back doing another Minecraft video, and today we are continuing our 2024 Let's Play series. So today is gonna be a big exploration day for me, I think. And if you remember, last episode I was mining and I got a bunch of diamonds. Off camera, I lost them all. I know, this is hard. But it is not my fault, though. I got cornered by 5 zombies and 2 skeletons. I mean, 3 zombies and 2 skeletons. So, we're going to be exploring here today. Hopefully, we can get a tad bit of goods to make back what I lost.
You
want to
hear something that probably won't surprise you? I'm staying at the base.
Yeah, like last time. He chickened out on me. That's why I died.
Yeah, I was building my base.
Trying to look for some shipwrecks right now. I'd really take anything right now. Ooh, something's over there. I hope that whatever is over right here has food in it, because I don't have any. I'm a smart boy. You know what I've never tried? I've never tried to see if you go slower when you're in a boat, when you have you're not able to sprint because your hunger bar. I've never tried that before.
Most likely you don't go slower.
Yeah, but it would make sense that you go slower, but based off Minecraft logic. I don't know which way I'm going right now.
I messed up my speed bridging.
You're not a speed bridger.
Yeah, I can speed bridge, Brad.
Speed bridging is so easy.
And I just messed it up.
Ocean Monument.
Are you following?
Yeah.
So at one point we're gonna go loop back.
The foundation, more like plantation. Am I right?
I need acid, quartz, which I have to save for later since we don't have never yet. And it has to be quartz.
It has to be.
Yeah, because quartz smooth quartz.
Ooh, smooth quartz. Ooh, I'm cooking right now. I'm cooking. I'm gonna drown. I got 2 hearts and I don't have a way to regen. I don't think I thought this through.
45.
I'm gonna need to go to a shipwreck, hope that has food, and then I'm gonna need to get super lucky.
Can you go on the calculator app?
Why do you need a calculator? I feel like I'm asking to die by coming all the way out here.
I think, okay, so it's 39 plus 45 plus 30.
That's
21? Yeah. Wait, no, I probably did multiplication at one point. 39 plus 45 plus 30. Yeah, I did multiplication. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Plus 30.
Bro, I was right over that. Son of a biscuit.
Plus 30 again.
Can I have some handouts?
Do I hand out them?
Like wood.
I don't have wood.
Do you have like a stone axe?
I gave you an iron and a dude, I don't have a stone axe, Brad. I have stone. I can give you stone.
I'll take that.
Okay, just come to my area.
Do you have sticks?
Yeah, I have sticks. Yeah, it might be out of sticks. I'm out of sticks, but you can just find wood. Here, I'll give you like. Here, don't make it where the water doesn't leak out, okay?
Don't worry, I'll make sure it leaks out for you.
Okay, stone right here, Brad.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, let's just see if you can go to bed first, Brad.
I need to make a chicken farm. But I need, in order to make a chicken farm, I need redstone and, I need quartz. You know what you should do? You should have rotated that second one, 90 degrees. So it's like a really awkward shape.
No.
Why not? Well, guys, I guess the plans have changed for this episode a bit. I guess we're not gonna be exploring that much. You never know what's gonna happen in these episodes. 1 minute you're going swimming, next minute you're dead. And now you're doing stuff. Why are you doing maths?
I need to get around 6 2/3 stacks of sand to have enough sand for my base.
If I get you all the sand that you need, will you give me all your iron?
No, I have 8 iron.
Yeah, and you need like 3 stacks of sand.
I never said 3, I said 6.
6 stacks?
Yeah, 6 1/2. Oh, like 6 2/3.
Yeah, that's such a fair deal. Honestly, I don't even want to do it. I thought it was 3.
Hey, so Brad, can you go to bed?
Hold on, I'm mining. I accidentally fell into a ravine. Carrots!
Oh my god. Well, how do I find out how much that is? So, 67.671.
What happened to my carrot? Oh gosh! Oh Jesus! No, no. I'm gonna die! No! I'm lagging! Oh my god! The villager took my 1 carrot that I had.
Okay, well, how about you go to bed?
Hold on, chillax. Jeez.
Hurry up, go to bed.
God bless me. You were the one yelling at me to go to bed, and you're not even asleep.
Oh, sorry. Okay, thank God, I almost just died. I'll be burning when it's raining. Okay, it's not raining anymore. I'm about to get my 6.5 stamp. Let's see.
How you doing, mate?
Good, I just got...
I wasn't talking to you, I was talking to this witch. Who just rudely threw a potion at me.
Yeah, I dodged it.
You want a spar? You want a spar?
Could give you redstone.
Oh, I don't have anything to kill it, and I'm about to die. It's coming at me!
Makes sense. Dying sounds like you.
You're not leaving me alone!
Also, we have that, what's it called? We do
80%
have
you big nose freak.
Run. Run.
We also have that spawner.
Why am I poisoned?
Sweet guys, we found a mushroom island. Is that an amethyst field?
You go exploring for 10 seconds and you find everything in the world.
Okay, it's not an amethyst field. I thought it was.
More than I found. The best I found was 2 ocean monuments.
Okay, I am gonna get out of. I'm just gonna see something. I thought I found a mushroom.
I swear! Now I'm hungered! Oh, wait, no, I'm slowed.
Mushroom
mining, come on.
If I taxi. Oh, I
thought. Ah! Charge! Ah! I got redstone!
I knew it would drop redstone.
You did not.
I said it probably will drop. By the way, it can drop redstone.
You said it can. You never said it will.
I'm about to tear up this whole entire desert. No more turtles. Turtles are the weak species anyway.
I don't mean to be that guy, but I don't think turtles really live on beaches. I mean, in the desert.
Well, it's not a desert. It's like a beach.
Well, then why'd you say desert?
Time to tear up this beach.
I don't know what that means.
By the end of our theory, let's play, this beach is going to be empty gone, so all the glass I'm going to need. I'm just going around the edges first.
I think I'm going to head to the nether.
Okay. Remember, you need gold armor.
I don't need gold armor.
You don't want to die.
I'm just gonna make a run for it.
You do you.
Thank you. I don't have any gold.
Neither do I.
You have 2.
Well, that's my gold. And Brad, why are you looking in my chests?
I'm not. I just knew you had gold because when I looked in your chest before.
Well, yeah, but 2 gold is not going to get you anything and you cannot take it.
I'm not going to take your gold.
Hey, good job. Wow, this is actually really easy getting these 3 stacks of gold. I mean, 6 stacks of stuff. I'm already at 3.5. The really annoying part is going to be smelting it all.
What's more useful, a sword or a hoe or a shovel or shears?
Probably a hoe.
You think so?
Yeah.
I agree. I could not agree with you anymore. I got a question. Where is the desert?
It's a beach and it's like the opposite of island.
No, where is the desert?
Oh, our first desert, I have 0 clue. It's like far away.
Like far away?
far, like four. Maybe like 4,000 blocks.
Jeez Louise, mac and cheese.
We traveled a lot, but I remember stopping until I found an oak village that had a good area to build, and you wouldn't stop until you found a feather.
I found a feather, though.
Yeah, when we were at the oak village.
Nah, that was before I was at the oak village.
The paint is really gonna be,
Oh, I accidentally left all my coal in your furnace. That's mine.
Okay.
Don't you dare take it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh my god!
What?
I found a pumpkin!
Oh yeah, I found one already.
Wow, dude.
I didn't pick any up though, so you could get some.
No, but I'm like in the savannah.
Savannah's really close to her base.
No, I'm in the savannah. Sheesh.
It's insane how good our base is. Like we found so many villages so far. We spawn right near next to two. Then we went exploring and we found three desert temples. I found two, you found one. I think.
I found the better one though.
I got a golden apple, Brad.
So?
Whatever.
I got microwavable sausage.
And then we found a.
Don't see me, Brad.
Then we found a savannah village. I mean, but we didn't like it. Then we found another savannah village. Then right next to that, then we found another savannah village. But right next to that savannah village was the oak village.
I didn't find a single savannah village.
Yeah, I found three.
Oh.
But one of them is right next to our base, so it doesn't really matter. We could always go down here.
I didn't see that one.
And you never saw it?
No.
Dang.
I want to see it though, because.
The question is, how much sand do I have? I got a little bit extra just in case I need one. So I got 1 stack, 2 stack, 3 stack, 4 stack, 5 stack, 6 stack, 7 stack, 8 stack. So like around 8 1/4. My hand is just full. My hand is just full of what's it called?
Oh yeah.
Sand.
Did you guys just see that? That was gnarly, right?
Around like 2:20, we could end the video. Oh yeah, we also had a cherry blossom biome, which is insane. What do cherry blossom doors look like?
Ooh, I don't know.
So we have a birch. We have every single type of wood near us besides dark oak, I think. We have spruce, we have birch, we have oak, we have savannah, acacia. Besides of course, neverwood, because we're not never yet. We have every single type of wood, right? Am I missing any?
Jungle
wood, yeah. So we're missing 4 types of wood. And 2 of them are in the never.
Mangrove
wood, nobody cares about mangrove wood.
But it's a type of wood, though.
Yeah, but it's just ugliest type of whatever, so fine. I'll count it if you want to.
Why would you not count it?
Because it's mangrove wood. Can I use the coal in my furnace?
No.
It's 13 coal, I'm using it. You're the one who's using my furnace.
It's 8 stone. Give me my coal back.
Well, you don't have anywhere to put it. You're not even near us. And I'm not making a chest for you.
Well, just put your own coal in there.
No!
You're being ridiculous.
Why didn't you make your own furnace? It's 8 stone. I gave you 20.
Because I already used it all.
When did you use it? When you died?
No.
Where even are you?
I'm in the desert.
What? What are your coordinates?
Like 1,000, negative 1,000.
Now we're not gonna be able to sleep.
Oh.
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking about churros right now.
Okay.
Ah! Dang it.
Okay, let's go to bed. I'm going back to my bed right now. Oh, I have to kill.
But why do you yell at me to go to bed when you're not in bed?
I'm not going
to bed then.
I'm in bed. I had to kill a spider.
I'm going to start working on villager trades because I don't have anything else to do.
Okay, just try and get unbreaking is the first one you should get.
No, I'm going to do it my own way. I'm not even going to get that kind of villager.
Start with Fetcher, actually.
There's like a couple villagers I'm going to get before a librarian.
Yeah, start with Fetcher.
Why? You're so judgy.
It's not judgy, it's bossy.
Do you have any flint?
No.
You're yelling at
not
me.
Not that hard, just go find some gravel.
Yeah, it's not that hard. Can you go and get gravel from me?
No, okay, I'm actually building a base.
But I need to go and get trees. You don't have any flint?
I don't have any flint. I swear to God, if you look in my chest.
I'm not gonna look in your chest.
Hey, good, because I don't have any flint. I haven't even mined up one piece of gravel.
That's it.
Well, 10, but I can't use the coal in one of yours. You don't even have a furnace, Brad.
Yeah, I'm not even. I haven't even like settled yet.
How can I divide 39 by? Oh my God, 4 on each.
What do you know what the odds are of getting flint are?
Just try and find it. Alright, how much flint do you need?
2.
Oh, so I'm just gonna take you like 20 flint.
20 flint?
Well, if you have 4, maybe. I don't know. If you have 14 free, then you get flint every single time.
No, I'm just curious because I mined up almost a stack and I only have 1 flint. I feel like the odds of this should be better.
Oh, with 14 free, you could get a ton.
Oh, I just got 2 in a row. I think I might get a smither. So, can I use your iron?
No.
Well, you're not allowed to use my smither, then.
Smither? What's a smither?
It's a, like, guy that the weaponsmith.
Okay, well, yes, I am. It's my iron. I'll be able to find some. No, Brad! What are you doing? Brad, I actually give it back. I'm not... Dude, Brad, give it back. All of it.
I gave you back all of it.
No, you still have 2 pieces of flint. Fred, Ash, I swear to God, if you trade that, I'm gonna kill you. Give it back! I'm actually gonna kill you, give it back!
You can't catch me alive! Oh, shoot.
I wonder if you're gonna run out of stamina, because I have full food. Give it back, Brad. I'm not kidding. I'm actually gonna kill you if you don't. Brad, give it back. Brad, give it back.
Dang it.
Okay. Just go find your own iron.
Well, you're not allowed to use my weaponsmith then.
Yes, I am.
You're so... Okay, guys,
it's a traitor. Iron is actually like a resource. You can't just steal somebody's iron, but you can use something. You have to have permission, too.
I'd like to... Well, I don't give you permission to use my guy.
And I don't give you permission... Then I don't give you permission to use my furnace so I can easily take the coal. Actually,
like,
let me use it.
Well, give me your iron then.
No! Go find your own!
Guys, don't you think he's being a tad bit unfair?
How much pieces of iron do you need, Brad?
I need two.
Okay, you're gonna need a pick. Okay, what? How much coal do you have?
13.
I have 3 pieces of coal.
What if I give you a flint and 2 pieces?
No. 3 pieces of coal.
A flint and 3 pieces.
Yes.
That's what I call business, people.
Well, now you don't have 2 pieces. Oh, yeah, so you do still have 2 pieces of flint. I don't care.
Where in the world are these guys?
Even if I didn't give you any stuff, I would still use that thing.
What, you wouldn't be able to, though.
Yes, I would use it still.
I wouldn't give you permission to, though. Where did you trap those guys again?
Oh, one's right here. Here, just, do you see those two big things around? Yeah, they're in there.
Do you have any fences?
No, but no easy fences are good. This is a toolsmith, Brad, not a weaponsmith.
Well, toolsmith.
No, Brad, you're gonna get the water! No!
Flash flood.
I wanted a weaponsmith.
Well, this is better.
Okay. So. Okay, give some more.
I hit him.
Here, how much more? How much fences do you have?
I got one.
Oh, okay.
Get out of here, you stupid donkey!
Hey, why is this a fisherman, Brad?
Oh, there's probably a barrel nearby.
Oh yeah, I know where the barrel was. Stupid! He's just so stupid.
Oh, I got a lead.
There's a weaponsmith right here.
I got a lead. Wait, stand still.
Zombie weaponsmith.
Stand still. It's not working. This lid is trash. I'm gonna throw it out.
I'm gonna go break up barrels.
Look behind you! Did you see what was behind you?
No.
Wait, are you done it?
So I believe I just broke the only barrel that was here. Why, what was behind me, Brad?
I was just trying to get you a look away from the kill feed.
I still saw that.
I meant in real life, but that was a bit,
in real life?
Yeah. That was a bit unclear.
How is he still a fisherman? I broke that last barrel.
Hold on.
What are you doing?
I'm knocking some sense into him.
Here, I'm gonna try to do something. Stop, you're gonna kill him.
I need to knock some sense into him.
I think there's also, I think I saw a Fletcher who maybe took that role. Let's see, is this dude a Fletcher? I think I found our, no, he's a calligraphy guy, so he's useless.
He's a calligraphy?
He's a calligrapher.
Calligrapher? That's my favorite kind of calligraphy. Calligraphy. Ew, get out of here.
Where's that last barrel at?
I feel like I've made a bunch of advancements towards the stars today.
I don't think so. I feel like you did the opposite.
No, I went forwards.
What time?
But I need redstone.
Okay, let's go to bed, Brad.
That's like all I'm good at, making automatic watermelon farms. That's like the only thing I'm good at in Minecraft.
Yes, you're not good at all my stuff, Brad.
I
just have fine.
I need to go back to the desert. I need to, like, do some stuff.
I need to find where this last barrel is. I honestly have zero clue where it could be. But we also have more villagers, so probably a trapped one, probably. I've trapped it 5, maybe 6.
6 what? Elephants? 6 Squidwards? I went the wrong way. Oh shoot.
Where did I trap those other ones? Oh, here's one that I trapped. Hey, I found the Fletcher, Brad!
Go and kill it!
No!
Well, why not?
Because we need Fletchers? I'm just gonna build a giant pillar up.
Wasn't that the point? To kill it?
No. So a giant dirt pillar is where the Fletcher is at. How do I get down from here?
Achoo!
Samania!
Grab the loot!
No, Ashley, right, for the guys! Dude, Ashley, grab it, I'm gonna so annoyed at you.
I swear, that's all I took.
God, but if you actually took some more than stuff?
I swear, that's all I took.
Okay, let's see then. You took my pickaxe!
What? I didn't take your pickaxe.
Yes, you did. I don't care.
I didn't take your pickaxe! What do you mean?
Now at least we know where our Fletcher is at.
Get Captain Underpants!
I already don't know what... where that last barrel is.
There's not a last barrel. He's probably just not changing because someone else already took the role.
No, but then he can still change, I think.
No, he can't change. If there's only one of those things, then two people can't work the same job. I'm telling you, you either need to go and kill the other guy or find a way to change their roles.
Okay, we already have a Fletcher. We can just kill the other guy, but for now, let's just keep them both. How's my glass doing? I feel like I ran up all my wasted all my coal. Okay, 40 pieces. 40, 40, 40, 40, 40, 32, 32, 19. I'm still short of like a stack or two.
Mongolia. Oh, and guys, you guys gotta remember to subscribe. We're getting so close to 400 that I can almost taste it with my tongue.
We're just gonna end the video soon.
Mm-hmm. Just wait until I die next.
Also, like 10, like a minute?
Yeah, probably.
Get burned, son!
Is it really a burn if it's true?
Yes.
Oh. That's interesting.
Not bad. It's kind of fixed the cobblestone problem to... Quart.
No, I'm just joking, guys. I saw that.
What'd you see?
Bro, what? I saw a shipwreck.
Actually?
Yeah.
What's actually clutch?
What's clutch about it?
Diamonds?
There's nothing in it at all.
Well, there's that treasure map, right?
Well, yeah, but like, yeah. You wanna rotate dead side with me?
Not really. How are you feeling dead side today?
Not feeling dead side. Just rotate circle at least, though. Diamonds, will you give me all your iron?
Why would I do that?
No, if I make it back alive with diamonds, will you give me all your iron?
But why would I do that?
If I give you my diamonds.
We should invest the diamonds to like a pickaxe.
Well, what if it's five diamonds?
If it's five diamonds, then we can just do make a salmon table and a pickaxe.
Ooh, snap. I didn't think about that. the fact that the best thing that I have in my inventory is a treasure map right now is really weird. Besides that, all I have is paper, two feathers, cornflour, and stone pickaxe.
Oh my god. I'm gonna test something. Is that, if it works, that's actually the reason, you know, it didn't work. I need to fix the...
Oh, wait.
...stone to quartz, since it does not look good as cobblestone.
It's gonna be right here. I'm mining straight down. I don't care. I think I missed it.
I think there's a key. I think it's always on, like, the Y. I think it's always, like, what are your coordinates?
Negative 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 3, 9.
Unless it's on YouTube, the key to finding buried treasure. And let's see what happens first. You finding it on your own or the YouTube video ending?
Oh, I found it!
Okay.
Oh, I'm rich!
How much diamonds?
None.
Actually?
Yeah. But the best part of it all is I got a bunch of cobblestone.
Are you just sassing with me?
No.
You see, over that sees your diamonds?
Yeah.
How is that possible?
Because it happened. I want woody.
Paper is diamonds and you're just dying.
I'm just joshing with ya. I meant to say I'm not joshing with ya.
Time is it. Okay, so after you get back to the base, you probably end the video.
I need to explore to find a village.
No, why don't you find a village?
Because I need food. I'm about to starve to death.
That's going to be the end of our video today, guys. I hope you...